That's what we do in the 330. We bop. Indeed, yo.
In the yard, we flip whatever we can get our hands on. From pills and moving weed to getting them grams gone. See, I'm whipping up this crack at 16 balls of stone. Catch me out pitching, delivery to your home. See, my little cousin Jiggy with a pocket full of stones. New summer, new whip. When you bop, that's what you get. See, bopping and it's hustling, whatever you can flip. You can't be bopping hats closed down to the kicks. It don't matter what it is, you bopping to get rich. The tactics that you use, how you keep your bopping slick. See, I'm trying to bop my music and get a game of fix. See, I'm sick and I want to spread it out, but don't. A little Youngstown tip, if you boppin' don't snitch. Just post up and bop, try to get every cent. In Youngstown we boppin' for them dead presidents. If you boppin' something illegal, make sure there's no evidence.
If you need to get a fix, I got tracks for a stack, and you know I make hits. This is for my niggas steady bopping in the trap, pumping that bass like a two-fly track. Forever in the streets like the crosswalk, where they quick to bop a knockoff and walk off. Real talk, hip to the hip top. Yeah, I got that slick top. I can bop dirt to a full sandbox. I'm dipping in the drop top, headed to the box spot. Bop two CDs, smooth for the 20 spot. Got to the box spot just to grab a twomp, but I left with a zippy of that lime green sticky stuff. Breaking down my rhyme like I'm nickel and diamond, pushing like a lineman, steadily grinding on these Youngstown roads on Dayton's and Bowles. And just like the sample, my clothes is in vogue.
Now y'all hating on me, good thing I brought the 40 Glock, 50 bops, 60 bops. We need to switch our spots, the shitty cops got us on their radars. Play bop until the drama calm. Corny corner kids still bopping palm to palm. Not my squad, we don't rock like y'all. I'm the one stop shop, anything you ask for. Why stop, poppy, chill, I'm trying to own a poppy field. Now that's a lot of skrilling, y'all niggas know that. The economy of this kind of culture is based upon botany and horticulture. No wonder young is slinging bass in the staircase, stacking his dough up like
you already know. Hey, some of y'all been bopping for a while and I ain't seen no progress in your hustle game. You know what I'm saying? You gotta put your hands on your hustle. Or you know what? You're never gonna get it.